we'd like to be the first to welcome you to Seattle, the local time, 9:05 a.m.
I think it's wonderful.
We're going to ask you to please do it securely fastened while you're carrying an assistant until the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. As I take you to let your carry-on, please be careful in opening your vents and due to the shift during flight landing. Also, check out seat pocket and area around you for any first sign of you do not want to be behind. We will exit through the forward left hand doors, take the door with you in turn, find your check luggage in the bag claim area, verify number 499. And I know if you do have connections this morning, there will be a uniform fee agent to get this information. There will be video monitors at the airport that show connecting into departure time. We know you have many choices when it comes to air travel. Thank you so much for making Alaska Airlines your air carrier. On behalf of the big flight attendants in the cabin bay, especially the two fine gentlemen who got us here safely, it's been a pleasure serving you. We hope you enjoyed the flight. Look forward to seeing you in the future. And if Seattle is home, welcome home for those of you passing through or visiting. We wish you a safe, pleasant trip wherever your travels take you. Once again, welcome to Seattle. Enjoy the rest of your Easter holiday.